Hey everyone, so in today's tutorial we'll be making this very different and beautiful Christmas card. So if you are new to our channel, do subscribe our channel and hit the ring bell for the future notifications. So let's get started. So in the first place we'll be taking this white color card and we'll be making the color somewhere around peachish. And we'll be taking black and red color and mix them nice and proper. If you want to dry it fast, just dry it with your hair dryer. So once your card is done, we'll be taking this doily paper and we'll be cutting it from the center. I'm going to stick this doily paper at the corner of the card like this. Then we'll be taking this glitter sheet and we'll be cutting the numbers 2 and 5 and we'll cut one more thing, December, DEC. Then for the flowers, we'll be taking this pink color of sheet and we'll be making very small flowers. They're very simple, as you can see. You have to fold it and then cut it with a pair of scissors. Our flowers are done and then our glitter cutout is also done. Then we'll be taking this black color pencil and we'll start drawing the tree. This is totally up to you if you want to make a tree. And to give it a Christmas look, I will be making these Christmas trees in that. And then we'll be sticking 2 and 5, that is 25 Christmas date, and then December. So now we'll be sticking our beautiful flowers on the tree. Now to finish your flower, I'll be taking this pearl sticker and I'll be sticking it in the center of the flower. Now stick your greeting card on the card. I think that makes sense. By opening it first and then stick your work on that. Then I'm taking this Posco marker to make stars. The card is done. So you can also make this card in a very simple way. This card has not taken much time and you can gift it to your friends, you can gift it to your family members, you can gift it to your teachers, and you can also take some ideas from this card and make it for your school competition. So thank you so much guys for watching this video. I hope you like this one and I hope you've learned something from this video. And if you're new to our channel, do subscribe our channel and watch my other videos. Till then, see you next time. Bye bye.